Welcome back to our next YouTube video, our next Fortnite video. We're going to play some duos, maybe a Team Rumble. Pretty quick video today, quick stream. We've got a bunch of things going on. So let's get into it. Get little man added to the group here. He is in. And we'll go ahead and just duo it up. Check our quests. Deal damage, consume corn, search a supply drop. Deal damage with IO tech weapons. Ooh, I like that one. Take a bus driver. Oh, we got the same one. Nice. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. The coffee is on its way being made. So, once I hear a beep, I'll go over and grab that. I hope everybody's having a great day. Question of the day. We just had Father's Day yesterday, so let's have a Father's Day question. Who do you think in movies and in video games is the coolest father? So I'll let you think about that one for a second. I'll let Brady think about it, and we'll go over our answers at the end of the stream. All right. Oh, we gotta do our emote.
No, we don't.
All right, I had to go quick. All right.
Satellite dish. Go.
Which one?
This one.
Which one? Oh, that one. All right, let's do it. That's a pretty good start of a weapon right there for you there, bro. Legendary pistol for 100? I don't even see any IO guards. Pulse rifle count as IO?
What?
Pulse rifle, they counts as an IO, right?
Yeah, but an IO weapon.
Why?
Oh, it does like 7 damage. I mean 7.
All right. I hear that. Oh, let's check this vending machine. What are they? Oh, let's buy. Yeah. Alright, I'm carrying. You got any more of those?
No, only one. Sorry, Dad.
Okay. I'm carrying 6 minis and 2 medkits.
I'm carrying minis.
Consume corn at Steel Farm.
Nice.
Oh, that's a team quest there. Nice.
Working with the audio.
There's some more small potions up here. I also have a full stack of first aid kits now.
You made
my yep. Ready, you don't have to correct everything I say. Just go with it, bro. If you know what I mean, you know what I mean. Oh, wolf. Dead wolf.
I'm gonna kill it. Oh, no. No, kill it, don't kill it. Dad, don't kill it. Kill it, Dad. I can tame it if you get out of the way, that is. Oh. Over here, I'm gold. Okay, yeah. It wasn't wasted.
Wasting my shields. I'm making my way over there to consume some corn. Oh, machine gun.
Okay.
Lucky I got a med kit and I got my two quests done. Where are you going? Two of the Sloan's almost dead. Hurry, hurry, come down here before she picks the dude up.
One down. This. See, this is what I'm talking about. Never go in there.
Dang. I thought you had him, bro.
No, I did not. You didn't go down there.
Oh, sorry, I was missing chat. Sorry, I missed chat. Shouldn't be any delay, I just missed it. What's going on? Alright, we're gonna go back to lobby. That was terrible. It was my fault. I forgot that Dr. Sloan was down there.
The mythic is terrible, actually. It doesn't matter if it's... The mythic is terrible. It's so terrible. All right. It's just a regular pulse rifle. It's worse than the... What servers are you on?
Servers for what?
I just always pick up the V-Bucks first because it's easier. Now west, now east.
I mean, I didn't know Fortnite had separate servers. I mean, I would assume we're north. I mean, North America east, but I have no idea. This is what? This is what? Oh, North American East, right there. Yep. All right, you ready, sir? Let's do another one.
Now, what course do we have to do? Deal damage on an ion bomb. Okay, that's easy. We just need to find that blue smoke.
Okay.
So
easy. Oh, we gotta use a UFO for it?
No. It says deal damage to an IO.
Oh.
Blue smoke is the easiest. You just don't have to roll the dice or roll the dice on where the IO is.
No problem. Thanks for stopping by. Get him. So we're going to blue smoke, is that what you said?
Yes.
Alright.
Believe it just me.
Where are we going? Did you mark somewhere? Alright.
Just that way. That's the way, Dad!
I'm over by Bob's Burgers. The steel farm in some kind of restaurant.
Slumber thing. See people walking down there. Plenty is gone.
Oh, I started out with my least favorite gun. At least I have a gun. Yep.
My favorite.
What? You want that gun? Messed up, bro.
Yeah, because the IO was pickaxing it.
Trying to get at you?
Yes. Thankfully, I got it all the way.
You don't have any little potions, do you?
I have one. Right
here. Blue pump.
Okay.
In the vending machine. I probably will get that, actually.
You want me to take the IO car, or you take the UFO, or I take the UFO, and you take the IO car?
I prefer the car over the, UFO. I need bullets. I have one sniper bullet.
There we go.
And 19 little bullets,
okay,
and that's
then
it.
Let's head to the circle.
Okay, hold on. I'll grab this.
Activate UFO.
Oh. The satellite dish up here. Yeah. Oh no, I lied. Somebody's up there. Okay, I'm not even close to you, bro. Find bullets right now. Oh, I hear a chicken. Let's eat this.
Do you have any shields?
Nope.
Because I need some. I have, no shields.
We can go check out, dude, your gas can is perfectly placed. It's still with me.
Yeah, then we'll shoot it, and then we'll explode with it.
Let's go, right there. Go check down there.
Library?
Yep. Alright, I found a shield here.
Well, I'm not even
I said there was a bullet somewhere. There's minis.
That's what I'm talking about. Some minis.
And it looks like we're gonna have to roll. I still don't have any freaking bullets.
By the building park by my UFO.
Oh, okay. So I can follow you.
Where am I going there? I'm just marking where I think I'm going.
Why do I have two shotguns? Saw the circle, so I was like, if I see him, I can go after him. Okay. Up here, bottom of that hill. Shields off the top one.
I got the shields off the bottom one. In your car, in my UFO. Go, go, go. Do not let them get away.
The other person go? Did you get? We're still missing our bounty.
Poached. Please come. Oh, come on, the storm.
Get in your ship.
Move it. There's two. Oh. Get in your car, Dad.
It's right here.
I'm gonna abduct a random thing.
Thank you. with a big giant cannon. I'm heading straight to the circle, then I'm... Do you need me to pick you up? Or are you in your ship?
I can't even get in my ship, but your ship is dead. Minis! Yeah, can you pick me up?
No. I'm about to die. I literally have 2 life left.
Okay.
So let me get over here and see if I can fuel up and stuff. Nope. Everybody that kills you.
No, I just hate people in general. Those stupid sweat peepers.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some coffee.
I'll be able to pick you up. Oh, never mind, I can't. Get your reboot card. It's gonna be harder. I bet that's not gonna happen.
And then they started killing me, and so I had to keep going until I was inside the storm. Brady, you were in a spaceship, bro.
I said I can abduct you.
Yeah, but then I'm just a big giant target.
Dude, you have a shield protecting you.
No, it wouldn't happen.
Yes.
Alright, let's see. Battle Pass, Battle Pass.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm already on the 4th page.
Oh. 12, 18. I'll just buy him real quick. Finish the page.
I've already finished that page, Dad.
Good, Brady. I'm happy for you. So happy.
Dang, I'm 6.
Oh, I'm out. Okay.
I feel like
Alright, one last one to finish the stream. Let's see if we can get a top. Top 10.
Nope, we're not.
Alright, let's see. I don't think I have any real good quests.
Agreed.
So let's go to like Pleasant. Guys, builder. I was trying to find some small shield. I might have to just take these big ones. There's a mini vending machine. Lost my full shield, the little turkey bird.
I mean a little turd.
Yep, that too. Thank you. Shrink him down. Stealthy? No, it's not. It's not in the circle. I thought you had it.
No, I don't, Dad.
Okay, I'm coming.
Well, I got one. That's a doggo. Ha! Never mind, Dad. I took care of him.
You need meds?
Well, I found bandages. Do you have a med kit?
Nope. I just have bandages.
One person shooting at me, but now there's like 200.
There's some corn right here.
After I take my meds.
Car.
Probably the car that you have.
Nope. There's two of them over there by that house right there.
Okay, that's where it's close by. Where I need
there's the red car. Somebody just shot me in the back.
I'm shot in the back, Dad. Over here. I have just a little shot. Oh, the bullet. Oh, he's dead. Dead. That's the dude that I saw in the lobby. That's the dude that I saw in the lobby once. Med kit.
No, there was one over there.
Yeah,
oh, there was corn in there too. We gotta go.
I know. It's gonna be 10 seconds before I can. Let's go ahead and storm roll this battle. Oh, there's a UFO. I have a railgun.
You want me to pick you up? Dude, I was just right in the edge of the circle right here. And you got a railgun, and I got a sniper rifle.
Well.
Move forward. I have 11 snipes.
Yeah, we're not good at this. So I have to use ours very, very sparingly. It doesn't mean just snipe around and try to miss. Try to hit. I see a lot of people over there trying to battle.
Where? Mark them. Yep. Ha!
How? I usually aim for their heads.
Oh no, you gotta have drop, bro.
I don't see anybody else.
That was epic, dude.
Keep an eye out for all the people.
Yeah, mark them, bro.
I know, they always come from behind somewhere.
I'm a beast.
That's carrying the team.
Yeah, but I'm a much better sniper than you are.
True, but I'm a better AR expert.
That's true.
Because I've been playing since season 5.
If that ends up being the center of the circle, man, we're going to go get that loot.
I doubt it, though. I very much doubt it. Bunker Jonesy, blah, 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 blah. I've discovered half.
Alright, still technically in the circle. But we'll see.
Mark over where you marked.
Yeah, I was trying to mark there, but it was hard to like go to the map and find where it was exactly.
But there are some bubbles on this,
look out. Yep, not in the circle. Oh, there's a dude right here.
If he's not standing still, don't snipe.
I won't.
Plus, I can't even aim that.
Oh.
I told to spare your bullets.
He was standing still, though. He's got a rocket launcher.
He missed again.
Barely. There's a dude over here.
Let's just go pick up his loot. I'm gonna go down and pick up his loot.
Okay, I'm gonna grab our car.
Just grab our car, pick me up when I'm done. I hope he has sniper bullets.
I hope so too.
Thanks, he does. Yeah, Daddy.
Okay, ready?
Oh, I found it. Rocket. Oh, I just
finished that. Ready? I'm coming by you. Hop in the car. We'll go right at it. Get in. Oh, he's got a legendary rocket launcher.
Come on, dude.
Here, I got you. What do you need? What do you need?
Rocket bullets.
Here.
You can take that RPG.
No, you took all the rocket bullets. Why would I want the RPG then?
Ah, it's Storm. Oh, there's a duo and a duo. I mean, two solos or a duo. Why, Dad, did you leave your car?
Well, because I was worried about the circle and I gotta get in and heal up real quick.
Well, I just brought your car into the corner of the circle, so whatever. Oh, they look so sneaky.
Good job, Brady. How many kills did you have?
More than you.
Oh, a lot. Let's check the match stats. Match stats. Check your match stats. Let's look. X. Match stats.
14.
14 eliminations. I had 8 eliminations. Brady had 2 assists. I had 3 assists. Neither of us had any revives. Your accuracy was 32. Mine was 29. You did 1,998 damage to players. I did 1,222. You had 13 headshots. I had 4 headshots.
Four kilometers,
you gathered a lot of material, 1,700, I have 789. Damage taken.
I didn't even mean to do that.
Damage to structures, 3,600 hits. I got a ludicrous shot. You got 10 eliminations.
No. I'll tell you, Mike, tell me all your medals and accolades.
All right, medals and accolades. Ludicrous shot, distance shot, survivor 1, survivor 2, SMG expert, survivor 3, sniper specialist, SMG specialist, and AR specialist.
Mine are double digits, 10 eliminations in the match, shopping spree, first player in the match to purchase an item, distance shot over 100 meters, survivor 1, 50 players remaining, double eliminations times 3, 2 eliminations with a short duration, survivor 2, 25 players remaining, shotgun expert, SMG expert, AR expert, survivor 3, SMG specialist, AR specialist, shotgun specialist, and shot times 2.
All right.
We got more.
So, thanks for watching our YouTube video. Finally got that W at the end. Brady did a great job, you know, killing everybody. He died at the end, but I got him, ran him over with my car, and then got out and got him. So
no,
we got
if
the
he
win.
Didn't have a stupid wall play.
Yeah, but I ran over his walls with my car. It was great. I love it. All right, thanks for coming and watching. Talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Be kind. Spread kindness. Talk to you guys later.